ahead! Move now!
Let's move! Roger that!
Move it!
Double time!
Get to that cover!
You heard him, let's move!
Got it!
Army's target!
Go!
Roger, we'll go!
That better be ours.
It's ours, I see it!
I'm always saving your ass, Matt. Just tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it. Consider me part of the squad.
Stay with me!
Let's go!
Roger! Hurry up! Get over there!
Move
to that position!
Get moving!
Got it!
You're with me!
Let's move!
Head over there!
Roger!
Go! 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 Double time! Follow me! I need some armor here! Get up here! Form up! Stay with me! That way! Full speed! Follow me! Let's stick together! Fall in! Move! Damn it! Park it over there! I need you over there! Give me some armor over there! Set up there! Cover me! Come on, get over there! them! Now!
Gary!
Take them out! Go! Go! Go!
Oh, I'm hit!
Alan,
watch it!
Attack down!
Baker, get
Head that way!
They're coming back!
Park it over there! I need you over there! Roll, goddammit!
Get down!
Give me some armor over there! Come on, get over there!
Shooting at kneecaps today!
I heard on the radio that four guys from Fox Company were kicking the hell out of the Germans. I knew right away it had to be you, Matt. Glad to see you're still alive. We're headed to a crossroads up ahead. It doesn't have a name on the map. Alright, let's get moving. Just stay close and we'll be fine.
George and I sat on the back of his tank and talked for an hour about home over a K-ration. For once, it didn't taste like paste in a can. It's the weirdest feeling being at war with your best friend there. You feel almost invincible, like nothing can stop you from driving all the way to Berlin and winning that ticket home.
All right, Baker, we can't sit here. Let's clear this road. Your guys can use my tank as cover and keep the crowd infantry off me. Let's go!